freshness of the salmon is what really brings you in. It's like you just bit into something magnificent. I started doing food reviews in my car around 2009, and then my life changed.
I'll go just about anywhere to get some good food.
I'm only here for one reason and one reason only. That is to devour.
That's looking real good right there.
Every bite has to be an experience. And I'm gonna take you for that experience.
You too.
I'm the captain now. You know I'm not leaving until I tell you what my favorite fried food in the city is.
It hits all the spots.
What I'm looking for is some good chicken and waffles.
Let me tell you about this chicken.
Mommy, chicken dry?
It's dry, we don't want it.
So you talking juicy, juicy?
It's got to be juicy.
Is this what you do?
I mean, this is what we do.
Boom, boom, all over the place. Boom, boom, in my face.
It's the most decadent burger that we have ever made. Starts with 1 pound of Wagyu on there, truffle cheese, gold fillet bacon on top, big lobster, gold dusted bun. It is the best burger you will ever have.
You mean a burger, I have in a moment.
All right, enjoy your burger.
All I need for you to do for me is keep it crispy. I had to kiss it. I had to kiss it. Just give me a moment. I have moments with my food.
I love you, man.
This is fresh, fried, and crispy. Want to know why I call it a hush puppy? Did you hear me say anything while I was chewing it?